Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Honeysuckle Catering. Today, I'm going to show you how to make oatmeal raisin cookies that are chock full of spices. Oatmeal raisin cookies are a classic and I seem to crave them most during fall. Let's get started. You're going to need half a cup or one stick of butter at room temperature, half a cup of packed light brown sugar, half a cup of white sugar, one egg, half a teaspoon of vanilla extract, 3/4 cup of all-purpose flour, half a teaspoon of baking soda, half a teaspoon of ground cinnamon, half a teaspoon of ground cloves, 1/4 teaspoon of nutmeg, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1.5 cups of rolled oats. Be sure you're using rolled oats or old-fashioned oats and not the quick kind, and half a cup of raisin. In a large bowl, cream together your butter and sugars until it's nice and blended. Start off slow because you don't want your butter and sugar to fly everywhere. It should be fluffy, like this. Add in your egg and vanilla extract and continue mixing for another minute. In a separate bowl, combine your flour, salt, baking soda, and your spices together and stir it well. Now, combine it with the sugar mixture. Finally, combine your rolled oats and raisin and mix it all together. And there's your cookie dough. Now, preheat your oven to 350 degrees. While it's getting hot, we're gonna scoop our dough onto a baking sheet. Now, this is a really cool trick that I've learned. If you have an ice cream scooper with a spring handle, you can just use that to spoon it onto your baking sheet. Ta-da! The cookies are all the same size and it doesn't get on your hands. Put it into the oven and bake it for 10 to 12 minutes until it's nice and golden brown. Once it's done, take it out of the oven and let it cool for about 5 minutes. It's a little bit crispy on the outside and it's chewy inside. It smells so good. I can smell the cloves and the cinnamon. Let's give it a try. Thanks for watching another episode of Honeysuckle Catering. Let me know, what kind of desserts or cookies do you like in the fall? Comment below, and if you want to see more videos and recipes, please subscribe above, and also please visit my Facebook page for more daily updates. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye!